Hi everyone, Kieran here. Welcome to a brand new week of Marquee matchups here on the It's Cabo channel. And today I'm taking you through in this video literally the hardest Marquee matchup there has ever been, the priciest Marquee matchup there has ever been, and probably one of the biggest coin differences I've ever made over Footbin. But that is because this SBC is so ridiculously expensive. So I'm going to give you some advice, which I don't normally do before we get into this one. If you wish to do this SBC, please wait until later in the week before you buy the players. Please wait until about Tuesday or Wednesday, at least, before you try and buy these players, because especially the Benfica players are going for very, very high prices right now. So if you want to do this SBC, I'd wait until later in the week, but I'd really recommend not doing this SBC at all because it is too expensive. It is over 25k, and my method is around 28k, and Footbin's are around 50k at the moment, so it's just not worth doing this SBC. But if you wish to do it anyway, I will show you a method. I will be putting in concept players to save my own coins, but we're gonna get into it now. So yeah, that is my advice, and if you do want to do this SBC, let's do it. So, requirements. SL Benfica or Sporting players, minimum 2. Players from the same league, max 3, which is the stupid thing when you see the formation. Players from one club, minimum 2 isn't a bad thing, really. 2 rares, 81 rating, 85 chem. We can use 3 players from the same league, right? And we have to get 85 chemistry in this formation. That is ridiculous. Especially with how expensive all the high-rated cards are at the moment, this is a completely dumb SBC. But I've done it for much less than Footbin, so I'm pretty happy with that. We are going to be starting in goal with Mattia Perin. Just 700 coins, lovely and cheap for Mattia Perin in your squad. That was a bid, but if you want to get him now, I think he's about 800, 900 coins. Moving into our centre-back positions, we are going to be using Armando Izzo. And we're also going to be using Nkulu. And the biggest thing about this method, which I think is important, is the Footbin ones that are around 50k. They still add loyalty. This is no loyalty needed whatsoever. You will need to probably use some position change, and I'll tell you about that in a bit. But you will not need any loyalty, and that is the main thing. So it means you don't have to play any games with this squad. So, Izzo, last time I checked him, going for around 2.5k. And Nkulu, there was a few that I missed at around 1.6, 1.7, but he might go up to around 2k as well. So that is going to be our 3 players that are from the Serie A, but of course you can't use too many players from the same league. So we're just going to go to a gold common centre-back now. And that is going to be a man from Benfica. It's going to be Jardel. So I got him for around 4k. I think he has risen a bit now. So Jardel Nivaldo Vieira, 4,000 coins. And he is going to be strong linking to our right-back. You can all tell who it is from that. It's going to be Andre Almeida. So Andre Almeida here, Andre Gomez, my guys, Almeida, 4,100 coins. I was thinking of trying to use João Mario in this squad, but he doesn't have enough links, so I had to use Ruben Neves instead, who is another concept player, so I didn't want to buy him at the moment, because the guaranteed team of the season, SBC, has really, really messed up the market even more than it was before, as well as some of the summer heat ones that have just come out, like Delaney. So Ruben Diogo da Silva, Neves is his name. He is going to be around 4,000 coins, which is not very nice, but It's better than literally any other thing I could find. So we're going to go over to Richarlison, who's going to be playing in the right winger position. And they are both going to strong link to the striker, who is the main position change in this squad. It's gone from CDM all the way to striker. I'm guessing most of you, from doing marquee matchups and getting the mega packs and whatever, will have a lot of position changes in your club. It's going to be Andre Gomez. So Richarlison there, another 4k. Andre Gomez is 1.5. I do have him, and I've converted him to striker. So we'll just go out to newest and go striker. We have got Andre Gomez going up front in this squad, and he was just 1.5k, and then you put position changes on him. And we've got a final triangle to go make over here, starting with a man who does play for Real Betis. His name is Guardado, and he's going to cost you around 2.5k. The market is very volatile at the moment, though, so these prices are going up and down the whole time, which does make it even more difficult to do. At left wing, we are going to be using Teo. If you have someone like, well, if you have Joaquin, you can use him as well, but Teo, if you're buying them, is cheaper than Joaquin. Teo is around 3k. Joaquin's going for around 7.9. So there is Christian Teo Herrera, and we're just going to be finishing off at the left back position with Kote. But one thing I'll say before we finish, guys, I've got some more position changes to show you and some advice I'll also give you. Try and fit in some club players if you can. So if you can follow the chemistry structure, and what I mean by that is have players that link in the same way my players do, but you can do it with some club players, try and do that first if possible. So you should have 83 chem when you've got to this point here. You need to do two position changes, and the positions you can do it on are the left wing back, the right wing back, the left winger, and the right winger. So do two of those and you should get yourself 85 chemistry. So that's going to be it, guys. If you have any problems with chemistry or rating, or it just won't submit or anything, just drop me a comment down below. I'll try my best to get back to you. But that's going to be all for this one, guys. Don't forget to stay tuned for the rest of the marquee matchups. Hopefully, I'll actually be able to do those ones properly. And yeah, best of luck with your packs. Hopefully you can check out my FIFA 21 news video, which I uploaded today, and I'm also going to be streaming tomorrow, so hopefully I'll see you there. But that's going to be all from me, and goodbye, everyone.